actually completely dark in here. Can't see nothing. Just come up there. Now we're gonna go up. I think we're going up here. I don't know, I keep feeling dizzy. Right, this is no joke, this. We're in St. Paul's. Catacombs. Another dead end. Feeling kind of lost. Keep seeing this number 23 right here. But I don't have a map. I'm not sure if I was supposed to get one or not. And there's a wasp on me. Just came up there. I think I went down there already. I don't know, it all looks the same. Even though you can't see the shit. Makes me feel better that there's some recorded thing. I'll just keep going round and round in circles. Right, obviously that wasn't the way. Try it this way. Lot number 34. It's like, did they live under here? It would make sense. Since that was walking distance from Mdina, which is the silent city. And that's where the town, the island would go to board up when they're being attacked. Let's see what's this way. And then they'd draw the bridge up and this big moat around it, and the whole city would be safe. But what if you didn't get in that city before it boarded up? Well, then you probably came down here and started building this. It's impressive. I'm gonna keep walking through here, see what I can find. I think I'll go down there next. And hopefully I'll see you soon. I know I went down there. I remember thinking it was wet. So I think maybe I've got to go down here.